stop anxious because the next second everything can change. And so appreciating the moment, it's about choice, that we all go through difficult moments in life. If it's losing your loved one, if it's a difficult time or family time. But we have a choice to decide to focus on the negative or the positive. And in every experience, there's something positive, something that we can be thankful for. If it's beautiful memories or being able to breathe and see the blue skies. And we can focus on the positive. We can heal either emotionally, mentally, or physically much faster. So that the experience was very... It was a great learning. It was very, very difficult, but it brought also lots of positives.